Laps on the green cone lap counter, gonna start, away we go. Straight away out of the start. Lead your field out through turn number one and two. Back Amy Dynovan in the 98 car. Over the 90. Try again in the F95. So it'll be McKenzie and Nelson. Grayland and Williams, Gale and Co. Green flag in the air, 5 laps to go. And Ewan McKenzie leads them away. So McKenzie, Nelson, they go down through turn. One and two, once again, Nelson on the inside, but again, McKenzie has to switch over Dale Nelson for the post. Grayland's in back with the position for now on the inside. Takes the move and takes the position. Oh, Ewan McKenzie puts the car around. And he gets the car going. Nelson and Jeff Lee off the front row. Dan Walsh and Jason Grayland off the second row. No, it's not. It's Paul O'Shaughnessy. And it's Jason Grayland out of position 5. And on his outside, Jack Gale.
The
pre-stock
beat Simpson Speedway.
Jeff Lee away to a good start. Got the jump over Nelson, but go around for his turn 1 and 2. Tim and Gale, Pat Hodges, Michael Cogan, Wayne Williams. Nice picture, win here at the start finish line. Oh, the Tories are winning. How did the 33 go? Smith Jenkins is winning. Got the green flag here. Come around for the start. Away they go. Straight away for O'Shaughnessy. Then Jenkins around for his turn.
Starting to start, Grayland against the right way.
much for that body. get away. Crew turn 1 and 2. And it's going 22 days later to 4170. Now Ross back in third. Right behind him is doing a good job of the money out of the car. for us. Put your hands together, darlings, for Darryl Nelson taking out tonight's Super Rod feature.